If the Wi-Fi of your Android device turns on automatically, then there are two settings that you have to turn off. So go to settings, go to connections, select Wi-Fi, then tap on these three dotted icons here, go to advanced, then there are two options here that you have to turn off. One is switch to mobile data. So once you enable this option, switch to mobile data, then what happens is, if the Wi-Fi is weak, then automatically the mobile network will be enabled. And if the mobile network drops down, then the Wi-Fi will be automatically enabled. So make sure to disable this option. Also, you have to disable this option, turn on Wi-Fi automatically. So if you disable these options, then the Wi-Fi of your Android device will not turn automatically. Now if you turn on this option, turn on Wi-Fi automatically, then what happens is the Wi-Fi will automatically enable in places where you use the Wi-Fi frequently. So make sure to turn off this option also. Now what you do is you tap on this option, view more, and then select this option, Wi-Fi control history. Now here you will see the applications that can switch on and switch off the Wi-Fi of your Android device. For example, if I tap on this application here, you can see this app is able to control Wi-Fi. So make sure to disable this option, allow app to control Wi-Fi, for all the applications that are listed here. So once you do all of these things, hopefully the Wi-Fi of your Android device should not turn on automatically. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.